Sandman slots. Tickwin. Tickle the dreams.
All right, here at Harrahs Hoosier Park. Put 20 in, have $20 in rewards play. So, this one of these Leons has to give us something. I'm gonna remain optimistic. Let's go. Bags haven't moved. Let's give him some hits back. Come on. Give him kickbacks. That. Let me stop at 30, and I think that should have used up all that $20. Let's go a little bit below. We'll stop at 28. Last one. Yeah, it didn't give me anything. Okay, I saw Jackpot Judo playing this, but I've never played it. I don't even know what the name of it is. What's the name of it? KB3? Alright, let's go. We're gonna bet 68 cents. See if we can get some kind of bonus or anything.
Is there any volume?
Oops. Con. Where'd I win? $4.60. Okay. What do I need for the bonus? Three of those. Any 3, 4, or 5 trigger 6, 9, or 18 free games respectively. So I need 5 of those to get 18 games. Mm-hmm. Give me at least 3 or 4 of those. Like to see a bonus today. Last one. Move to another machine. This. Let's move over to this one. Minimum edit. $0.68. Took it down to $10. So we need 3 of these now. Volume's terrible on this thing. I don't care about the volume if you give me a bonus. And that's enough of that. Alright. Duan Wu, my type of game, 40 cent minimum bet. Gotta use the screen. Thinking I need a couple of those coins. So the balloons are wilds. One more. Guess a kick bonus or something. Read the screen, sir. I don't believe in a lot of volume in this place. Let's go to 80 cent.
Oh, okay.
Back to 40. Get more gameplay out of it. Thinking this is more of a novelty game for those who play the other game with the babies on it. Down to $13.60. Really? $20. $80.
Harrahs collector.
Sandman slots. Penguin. Tickle the dreams.